No, you started it over.
Did I? Oh, but shoot, I got a whole video of me sitting here.
Here now.
I'm old school and new school.
say is, for those of you that have cellular phones, or devices that will ring when any other matter interrupts the speaker speaking, I'm going to ask that you please, in respect to the family, take a moment now to put them on silent or vibrate mode so as not to interrupt the service. Watch me. Don't look around on what I'm going to do. Put them on silent or vibrate mode so as not to interrupt the service. Once again, for those of you that are going to want to go to the grave site to view the lowering of the casket, once we conclude the service here and the casket is closed, put it in Pastor's hand. She's going to do what she does, and then we're going to conclude here. Now, for anyone that hasn't came and viewed Mr. Ross, if you need to do that, we want you to do that now.
Anybody that hasn't viewed Daddy, they want you to view him now.
Mm-hmm. All the children, all the grandchildren, everyone, the brothers, the sisters, the cousins, the nephews, the nieces, the great-great, everyone, Lord, I'm asking you to look on them, to strengthen them right now, Lord. Lord, to encourage them right now, Lord, in the name of Jesus.
Yes,
to let
Lord.
Them know that this too shall pass. This feeling, this heaviness that they got, it's okay to mourn, but the Almighty God is here to comfort them and to welcome them into His arms. To rock them as we would rock a newborn baby. To rock them as we would rock our newborn babies at birth. And to give them words of kindness, to give them words of encouragement. Look on me right now. Lord, if there's any among us that is not saved, if there's any among us that does not know Jesus, that does not know there is power in you, that you are a good shepherd, Lord, I'm asking you to give them a mind on today to be saved, to give them a mind to want God, to give them a mind to search for God. Lord, in these prayers and supplications, we offer up in the name of Jesus. Let's have a hearty amen and a hearty hand praise. Amen. Glory, hallelujah. At this time, I'm coming to you with scripture from the book of Ecclesiastes. To everything, there is a season, a time to every cup. Under the heavens, a time to be born and a time to die. There's a time to plant and a time to pluck up that which is planted. A time to kill and a time to heal. A time to break down and a time to build up. There's a time to weep and a time to laugh. A time to mourn and a time to dance. A time to cast away stones, and a time to gather stones together. A time to embrace, and a time to refrain from embracing. A time to get, and a time to lose. A time to keep, and a time to cast away. A time to rend, and a time to sow. A time to keep. Silence and a time to speak, a time to love and a time to hate, a time of war and a time of peace. Ecclesiastes 3rd chapter verses 1 through 8. Amen. May God add a blessing to the hearers and the doers of the holy word. You know, I've been with the family since 1987. To Kathleen, I love you.
I love you too.
Sugar,
I love everybody.
Buki, Shirley, Boo,
yep.
Teresa, Pete, Dennis. Those are the names that I know you by. I want you to know that I love you. I would not dare tell you not to cry. Because crying is a part of releasing.
Mm-hmm.
And you must release. If God didn't want you to release, He would not have made tears.
Okay.
Because He made it. I know you think you made the tears, but you didn't. Mm-hmm. The great Almighty. So I wouldn't dare tell you not to cry. But what I will tell you is, it will get better. What I will tell you is, God is still God, even in this. All things work together for the good for those who love the Lord. He didn't say some things, He didn't say a few things, He didn't say everything except death. He said all things.
Amen.
That word, all But God will heal your heart when I am. Will you ever forget him? No. Hold on to the memories that you have. You got some memories. You got some good times about Al. Hold on to those. And family, this is a time to come together. This right now is a time to love. All the foolishness is really not that important. Because we don't know when it's going to be your turn. So those hard words that you want to say to each other, stop. Kathleen asked me to ask you stop. She wants all her grandchildren, all her family to let this be a celebration this whole day.
Amen.
This whole day, September 16th, 2017, we make it a national day that we are going to celebrate the life of Albert Ross. Amen. That's what we're going to do. We are going to celebrate.
Amen.
God. Thank God. We have a small presence.
See you later, Al. Beautiful.